This is our morning walk around the loop.
The
oh. We have hummingbirds. And the dogs just love it.
We're coming, baby.
Catch a spider web. Whoop, whoop. Well, he just got knocked down. That went right there. Can't really see it. Well, we can see a little bit at an angle here. Yeah, there we go. You can kind of see it. The sun is touching the top of the trees. Supposed to be a nice clear day today, maybe a little cloud, but it's supposed to be nice weather. We're looking forward to that. Here's where the stream comes across. We're standing on top of the stream right here, and it comes through here and it comes out the other side. And the dogs are on the hunt. They're not even sure where they're hunting. They're just hunting. Pretty boy. Come up here where Charlie's place is. We hope to see Charlie on this trip.
Charlie, come by so we can see you.
Make sure he's okay. So here's where we always come to see if we can see the peak. That's the name, actual name of that mountain over there is the peak. And today we get a nice clear view of it. It's a little bit hazy, but for the most part we can see it very well. The sun's hitting it over there. Big pine trees. This is the peak.
Unless you're coming to camp with us.
We'll let you know then. This is Charlie's place and the gate that has been so wonderful. There's Charlie's pond and his gate. A little bit of mist going across the pond this morning. spider web. Let's see how it's gonna best show up on the screen here. There we go. Kind of see it. Tip. That's where the this is Deer Park Lake Road on most maps, and this is where we're less than a quarter of a mile from Pendleton Road, and this goes up towards Deer Park Lake. This is probably another mile and a half up that way, and the mist moving across the pond. Dave's building his house up here. He's got the walls up. He's hand building his own house. I like his stone, his brick. Quite a crafty guy. So this is going up Deer Park Lake Road. Sun shining through the trees. What a beautiful morning. It's a little cool. We have long sleeves on this morning. Becky's got long pants on. Nice, cool, brisk morning.
On September 1st.
That's right, it's September 1st. Somebody's birthday month. I'll try not to forget it this time. I tell people that. This is Dave's gate that he built. We really like that gate. It's pretty. It had mushrooms going on it last time, but we don't see any today.
I think you just see where they were at.
Yeah, one of them, or two of them, are right here.
Yeah.
Right there by that screw. Thank you. We were here 3 weeks ago, and according to our rain gauge, we had about 4 inches of rain in that 3 weeks' time. A little more than I thought we had had. Mm-hmm. A lot more than we've had at home.
Yeah.
And all this, oops, there's Allie peeing. And all this becomes a dog walk, basically, but it's also a Doug and Becky walk.
Mm-hmm. It gets us almost a mile in.
We have all kind of wildflowers around, and there's a lone daisy that's kind of finishing up the year. The daisy season, the flower season. There's a little cluster of them in this tree over here. Those are about gone. Becky's going to take a picture of the flower. Buddy. Come on, little buddy. Come on, Allie. Good girl. Good girl. Good baby. You're a good girl. Last time when we were here, there was mushrooms all over the place. Seen a few mushrooms this time, but not as many. So, cycle of life. The cycle of the planet, the year. And that is the road from whence we came. Mm. We were so fortunate to get this land.
Mm. That's a pretty shot there. So at home,
uh-huh.
I noticed that this type of fishing is up in Blooming.
Oh, okay.
See it right? There's some more oak that's leaning over there.
Yeah. Yeah, I know there's some there at the top of the driveway.
Mm-hmm.
So something's for sale down here. I'm not sure what, where, how much. But that leads out into a big area of vacant land and down to the lake, to the North Tow River. We're still on Deer Park Lake Road here. And then this is the private road that our land is on. We just made it. It connects with Deer Park Lake Road twice. It kind of makes a big U-turn or a big U. Not a U-turn, but a big U. And we call this walk our loop. It's a little over 3/4 of a mile. Total. Kind of camouflage.
Mm-hmm.
Those are some tiny mushrooms. But we've seen smaller and we've seen a lot bigger. Let's just see if we can see that cluster that way. Or the big ones. See what they look like. I'm sure they're all laying over and decomposing.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the top of the road. Heading down towards our land. Big giant trees. In the wintertime, when there's not leaves on the trees, you can see the distant mountains really well. You can see it a little bit through there, but I don't know if you can pick it up in the video here. Yeah, a little bit. You zoom in.
Yeah, the peak part's right through there. Mm-hmm. The kind of lines up with that pine tree there.
There's one of the big white pines in this area. It's a big one. We got tons of white pines on our land.
Tons.
All down through here. There they are. I think it's still them, maybe.
Yeah.
They just haven't completely fallen.
They lasted a long time.
They really have. That's 3 weeks. At least.
Uh-huh.
That we know of. Mushroom that hasn't quite opened up all the way.
Mm.
We met a really neat guy yesterday at the farmer's market in Waynesville that was passionate about mushrooms.
Two of them.
Mm-hmm.
There's one, and then there's the big old fat ones
there's,
over there.
There's two in there, yeah. This is the Garden of Eden, I'm pretty sure. This is where it was at.
That was pretty. These little deals. Hello there, babies.
And they just came out from the land. So that concludes the tour of the loop. We're back at our land, and we're both starving and about to eat. I'm sure the dogs, and I think the dogs are hungry too.
Okay.